There's your Strongbow Original, the new Rosé, Sweet Cloudy Apple, and of course, the famous Dark Fruit, now in ultra-low alcohol. Quite the lineup, that.
Shakalaka what the people them want. Woman them a flex and the man them a chant. Got the 60s style, it's time for come back. Draw for your bell bottom, black heel and frack. Boom shakalaka, boom boy.
Links Africa, hot since 95.
Here he comes in, selfless. Oh dear. You just can't beat the British summertime, can you? Strongbow, how refreshing.
New Durex Pleasuring. Discover mind-blowing intense pleasure for him
and her.
Be heroes for the night.
Give me a barbecue and a Strongbow Cloudy Apple and I'm good. Yep, spot on.
See that? That's the new Strongbow Rosé. A lightly sparkling cider made with blush red apples.
Welcome to Cineworld, where cinema means more. More together times, and I've so been looking forward to this. More gravity-defying, nerve-shredding, eye-widening, jaw-dropping moments. Unlimited movies anytime, and more memories made. More of what you love, at a place you love. Feel more. Feel more at Cineworld.
Thank you. Maud?
Yes. Dear God, it takes nothing special to mop up after the decrepit and the dying. Can you feel that?
Yep, yep, yep.
But to save a soul, that's quite something. Bless Amanda's body, and bless her mind, which is shrouded in darkness.
When you pray, do you get a response?
It's like he's physically in me. It's how he guides me. He's just there. He's everywhere.
Maud is looking out for me, you see. To save my soul, if I understand correctly.
You must be the loneliest girl I've ever seen. I just want to see you loosen up.
I've got more important things on my mind.
Maud, he isn't real.
This is life and death on another level.
Oh, yes, of course.
Never waste your pain. Never waste your pain.
That's me, Millie. Ordinary, boring Millie.
I love your dress.
I think I saw it at Discount Bonanza.
Okay, so I was never the most popular.
Homecoming's this weekend.
Booker is gonna be at the dance.
And boys never really noticed me.
Wow!
Honestly, if this was a horror movie, I'd be one of the first ones to get killed.
Cue the creepy dude in the mask.
Like I said. But actually, it turns out...
Where am I?
I didn't get killed.
Oh my God, why do I sound like that?
I woke up in the killer's body.
The Blissfield Butcher strikes again.
Don't freak out.
You're black! I'm gay! We are so dead!
Will you stop? It's me, it's Millie!
Hail, hail, Blissfield. High, feel our glory and our might.
Oh my God! And not only is that psycho wearing my body, he's killing it.
He's like a wolf in sheep's clothing.
Who knows how many of our friends he's gonna kill?
Are you sure this is safe?
No.
Oh my God, it's a slaughterhouse.
I have like less than 6 hours to swap back or I'm gonna be stuck in his body forever.
Hurry up, loser, I gotta take a dump.
I have to admit, it hasn't been all bad.
I'm sorry, sir, I didn't mean to interrupt. I...
Move! How's that feel? I'll make you wish your stupid face was never born. Oh my God, did you just pee yourself?
Yes!
Whoa, what am I wearing?
I'm actually really liking this for you. We're gonna get killed by Murder Barbie.
I can't wait to kill you.
Time to stop this asshole.
We're in this together.
I want my body back.
Come and get it.
Look, I know I look like the butcher, but it's Millie.
He's crazy.
Okay, Booker, can you look at me, please?
Booker!
Dry up, bitch.
Booker, help! Booker!
Will you shut up?
Booker!
I'm gonna tell you a little bedtime story. How would you like that?
Bedtime!
The fella you ran into was going to kill me.
Sir.
Is he dead?
No, he's having a fucking nap. Yes, he's dead.
What's in the bag?
I'm guessing you fellas aren't used to being in the hard water you find yourselves in currently. Is that correct?
One deal. It's way too big for you. Trust me.
Oh, sorry, Mr. Pablo Escobar. Welcome to Sligo.
I figure you got a corpse in the back of your car and you're looking to skip town quick, am I right?
I should probably let you know up front that I'm partial to an adventure.
You're saying it's priests that are after us.
These guns aren't going to shoot themselves.
Amen.
Deadly gangster priests, yeah?
The Lord will have his vengeance.
You best not see your little fellas when we get out. Dangerous path you're taking here, boys. One minute, you're laughing, smiling, all easy breezy, like then BANG!
Stop what you're doing!
Take your gun out of Father Nabby's mouth.
This is a church.
I didn't know they had Catholics in Afghanistan.
She's got a plan. I know it.
You think it involves us?
Don't you worry about that.
Betsy, what's going on?
Should we go see the big scary drug dealer now?
Yeah.
I got Harry, Ron and Hermione looking at me. I'll have to call you back. Bye-bye.
This is a street value of just under 1 million euro.
Who told you that?
I googled it.
Did that not sound kind of stupid in your head? It does coming out of your mouth.
These sorts of adventures are always more enjoyable with a positive attitude.
Oh, you got a sense of humour. I like that.
She is quite something.
That she is.
I think we might be getting a little deep here.
I think we're absolutely...
Pixie!
Whatever you choose, however many roads you travel, you find some way to break the rules, make a little trouble out there.
There's no two people I'd rather be with traveling down the coast with a boatload of MDMA and a rotten corpse than the two of yous.
Oh, beautifully put, Frank.
I give up.
Your mouth dropping, super tongue shocking, feel the taste rocking.
Let it rock.
Head first, flavor burst, hit him with that max taste.
Yep.
To free your thirst, so let's go.
Hella ice cold, taste the bowl.
Burning, living, shiver, giving, gotta love some Pepsi Max.
Yeah. All day.
Max tasting, no sugar, and always loving Pepsi Max.
Pepsi Max.
Hello, welcome to Cine Home. Ticket, please. Thank you very much. Just in here. Popcorn and drink, if you wish.
Lockdown has changed our world. But it hasn't changed your love for Cineworld. The interval is over. Cineworld is back. Feel more at Cineworld.